I apologise, but great racing. It's too exciting. Our women's E800 on the track now. Don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen, because honestly, you're going to miss spectacular racing. With hip number one, Georgia Laven of Yarra Rangers. Number two, Rachel White, Doncaster. Number three, Ruby Crisp of Ringwood. Number four, Louisa Lazar of Sandringham. Number five, Kayla Tyler Chapman of Athletics Nunawading. Number six, Madison King of Glen Huntley. Number seven, Roxy Phipps, I believe, of Box Hill. Number eight, Audrey Savage of Essendon. Number nine, Hayley Meddings of Frankston. And number 10, Sophie Bolmat of Sandringham.
Nine ladies here
for this women's E800.
I'm assuming you're doing it on noise as much as well.
So event 15 is in fact event 15 of 37. So 37 races of their hard work from our organisers to put these fields together.
On your marks.
And so we are underway here in the women's E800. We'll see who makes their way through. It could be our athletes in the middle there. So we'll see if they work together. I believe that may be Lazar of Sandringham who might be able to get there. But as I say that, geez, White must have an earpiece in and said, hey, we don't worry about Lazar. I'm going to take this one out. And again on the inside there is Laven. So Laven, White, Lazar, they're going to be the three. We're going to move it through, so we'll see if they can find a space. 32, we'll say. We'll say 32 on the clock, so pretty consistent through the opening 200 metres of these women's races, and it is going to be Laven leading it out from White. Lazar as well, and I'll try and get a read on that. I believe it is Crisp. So Laven, White, Crisp, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the hip numbers are going to be 1, 2, 3, 4 leading into this straight for the second last time. But as I say that, a bit of moving and shaking. We start to see them now start to make a move. So White sat nicely on the outside there for the first lap. Can she get that ride extended? She doesn't want it extended. She wants to lead the ride. So 68 seconds on the clock. Now White starts to move. It's going to be Laven tucked in behind there and also Lazar in third place. We'll see if our athletics, Essendon Athlete 2, can get moving, and I believe that's Savage. So it's all White now. Pins the ears back, and we'll see how far White can go. 300 metres to go now, and here we go now. Laven wants to lead up the back straight for the last time. Yeah, all the spectators on the hill are going to be watching on. It's going to be Laven, White in second place. Don't think White's done. We've seen her race before here quite a few times, and with 2.399 on the chest, it's Lazar coming around now. So a lot of these early race leaders are going to be the ones to move around. White pinned on the back of Lazar, still chasing down Laven. So Laven it is, 150 metres to go. Here comes Lazar though. Can she keep moving? The orange shoes now starting to pick up a bit of steam. Laven now, 100 metres to go. The straight for the last time. Laven it is going to be lead us through. Lazar behind her there, White in third. But it is a race in two, so can Laven hold on? She's going to try and hold on, but I think it's going to be Lazar, and it will be Lazar. So Lazar comes around the outside here to win the women's E800 metres. 2.21 on the clock. Well done. Laven there comes through for second. White settles for fourth, on the pinned on the line there by Chapman. So great racing across the board there. King as well. Sensational racing from our little athletics athlete with the Brighton singlet on. Congratulations to all ladies there in the women's E800. Sensational women's racing across the board. And just sensational racing in general.